Hello folks, it's Bergs, and you are listening to a wonderful pair of Kinman P90 Buckers from the HX series. And the P90, as you probably are aware, was a pickup that was fitted to very early Gibson electric guitars. And I think in around 1955, Seth Lover was asked to take the hum away from the P90, and it sat on the shelves. The P90 sat on the shelves for quite a while until it was re-released a bit later on. But it still had that 60 hertz hum, and they still have that 60 hertz hum. A P90 is a wonderful pickup. It's got a fantastic fast attack, piano-like overtones, especially for the wound strings. Just a great, great pickup, but it's noisy. Kinman has taken the noise away, basically. Let's just call it that. You can read all of the specs on Chris Kinman's very informative website. And what we have left is these wonderful P90 Buckers. I'm running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R. It sounds like this. And you'll notice, apart from the strings ringing, there's no hum. There's no hum. And in the middle, there's no hum. This is a good thing. So there's your bridge pickup. In between, beautiful, sort of hollow-esque, stratty, kind of almost a Knopfler sound. And at the neck position, now if I go to the dirt channel on my Laney, I hate to keep saying no hum, but I've got to, because, you know, that's part of the joy of these pickups, is that they're noiseless. If I up the ante even more and put some gain behind that lead channel, pickup, we're still in high gain position, remember? One day I'm going to learn how to sweep pick properly. There's not much more to be said. They sound amazing. They have that classic P90 bark. There's no noise. They wind down beautifully, even in the high gain channel of the amplifier. They look cool. You can get them in a number of different look configurations. You want to have a look at Chris Kinman's website to clarify that. And, you know, they're just the business. This, by the way, is a guitar built by my mate Rob Butenhaus, who's building a number of guitars for me at the moment. It's a Butenhaus custom HH, and the link to these will be at the bottom of this video as well. You can also buy Chris's pickups exclusively from Rob at the moment in my part of the world. See you later.